So here we have tin, but this is a different sample of tin for what people might be used to, because most people see tin in foil, or they think it's tin foil that they use to wrap up the chicken. Mostly that's aluminium foil.
Tin has the symbol Sn because it comes from the Latin word stannum, which means tin. And in fact, if you go to Devon in the southwest of England, you'll find that some of the towns there are called stannery towns because that's where they used to mine and trade in tin. Tin has a very old role in trade and in technology. Bronze, which people used in the old days, was a alloy of tin and copper, which gave better swords than copper. So if you were fighting with somebody who had a copper sword and you had a bronze one, you won, at least if you were quick.
But here we see a beautiful sample of tin metal, and you see it's a really beautiful rod, and it's packaged in glass to stop oxidation, but you can see a beautiful silvery shiny metal.
Tin is also being used very widely for coating the insides of iron and steel containers for food. That's why they're called tin, even though they were made from iron, but they had a thin coating of tin on the surface. And tin is also used very widely for solder, for putting together metal components or electronic components.
Lovely sample of tin there. So we'll pop that back in and back into the drawer.